least I think we are. There we go. Turn that off. All right. Let's go ahead and get the stuff set up here. Turn down the brightness a little bit. All right. Let's turn both of those off. Well, actually, you know what? I'm going to leave 60 hertz on so that we can just have a nice constant gameplay. All right, tonight I will actually be using a controller just because this game's much easier with a controller. So yeah, let's go. All right, I've already got a career there, but we're just gonna start anew. You guys can see from the very beginning, because I will be going through the entire story from start to finish, and we're just gonna play it on casual just so we can kind of get this story experience.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the night?
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Have you or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute. Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters. We're ready to believe you.
Franchises
available soon. Call for details.
Whoa! Russell! Hey, man!
You near the East Wing?
Yep.
By the new Gozer exhibit?
Yeah, why?
There's something headed your way.
Call for details.
Wait. I hear something. I'm gonna take a look.
Want to hear something really creepy? I was reading about Shandor, you know, the guy who donated most of the Gozer stuff. He was into the occult, you know, supernatural. Weird too.
Why don't we talk about it some other time? Any other time.
Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
Ghostbusters! Bam, 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 bam. I love the opening for this game. It's so good.
Ghostbusters, is your haunting an apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul? What? No, we do not summon dead family members and catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
It's the new cadet. Welcome aboard.
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're going to burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case...
Remember what happened to the last guy?
He's tuned and ready to go.
You may feel a little tingle. Good. We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Was that us?
I don't think so.
Ray?
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial. A significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
I know the answer, but I'm gonna ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or very bad?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
And that is not the fun kind of getting busy, is it, Ray?
Look out!
You know,
Slimer's
this thing does not like
again.
My control.
No way.
Don't know why. That. Oh well. Keyboard and mouse it is. Oh, you know why? I bet you. All right, let's see if we can turn this on. Settings, controls. Ah, there we go. Vibration on. Well, you know, it's a. There we go.
There it is. It
this game is just easier with a keyboard
grid.
And mouse. Or with a controller.
Ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention. No, not the containment unit. That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid. Oops, you let one out.
That's my fault. I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
He went into the sub-basement, and his escapee friend went with him. Come on, kid. We got a job for you.
I love all
the
gear down here.
Slimer's harmless. More or less. Not sure about the other guy, though. Okay, let's go.
See, there's the real PKE meter right there. Not whatever junk they're using now.
Oh, and don't sweat the containment unit. It's easy to get excited your first time out with the proton stream. Egon will fix it in no time.
Egon will fix it in no time. Egon fixes everything.
Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there in the field. Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet. This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack and keep it from shorting out and resetting. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap them, cap them, and trap them. The first step is blasting a ghost to sap its energy. Do it again! See that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost's PKE. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes. Pack's moving into the red, cadet! Bend it! Ooh, we lost Slimer.
You know what? I think I actually will play with a keyboard and mouse. Why? I don't know. It doesn't feel right. I guess that's the best way of putting it. All right.
There it is! Ugh! And I thought Slimer was disgusting.
It just puked on me.
All right, you've got it good and winded. Next stage, cap. You can project a capture stream or wrangler manually using this control. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of goo. Fantastic, you got it! Soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line. Here's how you do that. Watch the ghost. When he makes a dash in one direction, you pull the stream quickly in the other. Give it a shot. That's it. Perfecto. Fantastic. You got it. Make sure your pack slam meter is charged. Let him have it. Ow. That's brutal. We did run a background check on you, right? Now we can move to stage 3. Trap him. You're going to need some place to put that. See the beacon signal coming from the closed trap? That helps you find it when things get crazy. When a trappable ghost moves into proximity, the trap will open automatically and project the trap. When he zigs, use that, kid, left and right.
Got him.
Very nice, kiddo. You've got some real promise. Oh, and always remember to retrieve your trap.
Did you get them?
Absolutely.
We're batting 500.
Always remember the trap.
Our cadet bagged his first one, though. A very nasty customer. Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the streams. In a word, don't do it.
Don't do it.
Seriously. Things like the Dickens, too.
Hey, how come this mump gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title, too?
It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Scooter, we need to go. Let's roll.
All right, let's go.
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. That's the first place that little spud will go.
Right.
What's really sad is they didn't really optimize this for the PC, so you can tell that it looks just like a direct port from the consoles.
When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's hard.
So, Peter's driving. That explains so much. You gotta admit, though, the game itself is really pretty. Especially
that
for, what, a 10-year-old game?
Green Lob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
I'm getting some interesting PKE spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Dig up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Ghostbusters.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
Oh, that feels better.
All right, Ace. Get ready.
Dr. Stance, if you do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city. Proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
Where we live in today, you shoot a proton stream of highly charged particles at someone, they get all so happy.
Continuity.
It's him!
Get him, Ray!
Nice.
Except that
now
was...
we got another plaintiff.
Freaking Peter. But, you know... You'll get the reference.
Come on, Ray. I'm the one that gets a face full of slime every time. Watch it! Contact!
Everything's breaking, and it's not our fault. Something's broken, and it's not your fault? I know. I'm scared, too.
Then we capture him. That's what your proton stream is for. You've got him on the run! Come on, let's go! Peter!
Nah, I've seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely to their rooms.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity. Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. The pair of goggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets
Come
you
on.
See otherwise undetectable phenomena while you track it. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds
Sadly,
of cool
Sadly, it
events.
Won't let me equip them until
Now, when the center bar
rig is
peaks,
done, there
you're
we
headed
go.
In the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Okay, you got it. Way to go!
Way to go! You just got the
Red
first
Red signifies
point.
A hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample. Try a different direction.
We're going this way, right?
Getting warmer.
Getting warmer.
Warmer.
Careful. Getting a good scan is sort of like taking a good snapshot. When you've got an entity in range, hold the scan button. This will analyze the ghost.
Careful.
Must trap. Weakness, proton stream. You gotta imagine how heavy that pack is. It's like 50 or 60 pounds.
Whoa, he's definitely been here. An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything we scan and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technologies, which in turn you get to wear on your back to test.
Yay!
Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual. It's all accessible from your PKE meter.
Great! I don't feel good!
Peter, come in. You okay?
I love how over-exaggerated Peter
down.
Is. It's
We've got
so
a man
fun.
Down. Go, go, go! Come on, shake a leg. You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet! He's been slimed! Again! Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
He's been slimed!
How did this
again!
Even happen? I was covering the elevators! That mutant Stromboli snuck up on me. God, funk the fire again.
When one of us
funk
goes down, we always
again.
Help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh no, my friend. That was back in the pre-sliming era. Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our live-in science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
New people die every day. I've only played this game like 9 or 10 times. I really like it. It's a really fun game. And there we go.
All right, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck. Well, let's see. Think we're stuck. Think we're stuck. Think we're stuck. Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
Here it comes.
Kill it, Ray!
Need a hand?
Kill it, Ray!
You always fail, don't you?
Never mind the onion head for now. The ghost with the red cap is fighting hard to hold stasis.
Come on, he's a New York bellhop. Just tip him, will you?
Just tip him. Gotcha.
Keep working.
Nope, nope, nope. You're not getting out. There we go.
Now bring it in. Wow.
Wham, bam, thank you, ma'am.
A convulsive PK shockwave really stirred the nest.
Yeah, it did.
Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can we please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially ended?
All right, we're going to go hunting for artifacts real fast. Because I know where there's at least one more. Oh, there she is. All right, let's scan these guys real fast before
alone.
We finish them.
Eyes high.
All right, good. Got him.
You don't want to do that now. Watch it.
You don't want to cross the streams. I'm speaking from experience.
Yes. Yes, you are.
They've split up.
Ray, follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Venkman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
Oh. He gets I always so end up pulling out the trap instead of scanning.
Hey now, is that honey glazed ham and prime rib?
At a bar mitzvah, no less.
There, the Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that up.
Absolutely not. You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're
I'm
not
willing to risk
going
it.
In there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
The schnutz, you say? Nobody slimes Pete Venkman twice and gets away with it.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
Yeah. The Ellis Island incident.
We're going to take a little shortcut through the kitchen.
Does anybody remember that? That's from Ghostbusters 2.
The Alhambra should be right through here. Hello, chef.
Hello, chef.
Okay, champion. You leave for a while.
All right. Look, yeah, that's not normal. That normally doesn't happen in a kitchen.
Don't touch the slime. It's slimy and it's extremely dangerous.
Class 1 caustic seep.
Yeah! I think I'd be used to that stuff by now.
You think I'd be used to that? See, that's never a good sign when there's knives all over the roof. Like they've been thrown. Wow.
Nothing to worry about. Most kitchens have self-starting fire.
All right, looks like we gotta go this way.
Heads up.
Heads up. Oh. Pappy Sargassi, class 3
okay,
roaming animator.
You. Everything but the kitchen sink.
That's one of the interesting things about this one is there's so many like ghosts that you can get. Or that you can capture? Oh, look at that. I captured one.
This is why I eat out of here.
Get over there.
That's all there is to it. You just throw this junk anywhere. We don't stick around and clean up.
We don't stick around and clean up. Forget that. Hey, baby. There's something around here. Oop, what are you? Oh, hello, Stay Puft. This model of Stay Puft just can't seem to stay in one place. All right. Where are we going? Where are we going? Peter! Oh, hold on. I think this is it. Is this it? Nope, that ain't it. Okay, we just came around from there. It's going this way. From there. No? Okay, we gotta go around or something like that. Oh, there you are, Peter. I was wondering where you went. Because I have to follow him since he opens doors, because apparently my character can't open a door. Aha, the Alhambra.
You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah. Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while?
Yeah.
I'm gonna take back blast him until he's dazed, and then throw your capture screen.
The flowers are still standing. Come here, Slimer. Come here. Get, daggummit, Slimer.
Good, good. That's it, buddy. You've got the little monster breathing, huh?
Come on, Slimer. Come on.
Yeah. No, oh. Try to hold him still. You gotta wear him down.
There we go.
When he's tired, you'll be able to put his sorry crater of a butt into a trap. All right, traps in.
Traps in. There. All right, come on.
Guide him in.
I am now at $3,849 of broken stuff.
Yeah, perfect. See?
Yeah.
That's a big wow. I'll teach that pitiful goop sack to slime Pink Vangman.
To slime.
And by extension,
Pink Vangman.
Perhaps a place sitting disturbed. Still pretty much ready. Full go for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom. The Bar Mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes.
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And, to the Rodriguez, L'chaim from the Ghostbusters.
L'chaim from the Ghostbusters. Man, he just pushed that table by himself.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grabbed the little spud?
Ray, we need to have a heart-to-blob talk with this one, or we are going to
A heart-to-blob talk.
Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is over. Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent troublesome spirits here.
Don't cross the streams.
Nice.
Gotcha. Come on, you.
Good trap work.
Throw not the trap. Trap out. Alright, come on. Come on. Get in the trap. There we go.
Moving.
Alright, one away. Come on. Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Aim
there
high.
He is.
Capture beam activated.
Toss him in the trap. Toss him in the trap. There we go.
Wish I'd brought the camera.
Aha, I got you too. And
you
boom.
Owned that creep.
Alright, we got this. We got this. This is easy. There we go.
That wasn't such a chore, now was it?
I always do that. Every time.
Who is going to pay for all of this?
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters, and we now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations. And unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No. But damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostility here. Perhaps we should just leave the ghost here.
No! No. Please.
You just lighten the carpet on fire.
Discretion is our professional watchword.
Heads up.
Whoa, where did he come from?
I suppose we should go after him, unless you want to discuss it first.
Nope, we're good. Connect. Let's go.
Go with Dr. Spangler. Check out the angry fisherman.
The angry fisherman. Come on, Egon. Let's go. All right, Egon. You gotta work with me here.
Looks like he's drifting upstairs.
That way. Everybody be very quiet. Arr.
Can't get across there. Move. Take the lead. Take this trap.
And now we're actually getting into the bulk of the game. Yeah, see, I can't go up there. It's this way. Yeah, move.
Oh no!
And I'm down.
Hey, is there a bathtub overflowing up there?
More specifically, a 7,000 cubic meter bathtub filled with protonically charged seawater. And, sea cucumbers?
sea cucumbers? Furniture. Get out of my way. Alright, we got something around here somewhere. Is this the way? Oh, hello. Man, I've played this so many times and it still messes with me every time. Toaster of Sights Unseen. That's the dancing toaster from Ghostbusters 2, if I'm not mistaken. Alright, moving on. Come on, where are we going here? You know, that's the one thing this game really needs is a map. I think I just came from this way. Where I got the toaster. Alright. Let's just go down this way. I'm pretty sure I gotta kinda head back the direction I came from. Oop, hold on. Yep, there we go. Now we're getting something. Ah, now we're on the right track. There we go. Ah, yeah. I remember this. Doesn't seem anything out of the ordinary.
Oh, no!
Now we got these guys to deal with. These guys will tear you up if you're not careful. There's so freaking many of them. These must be the semi-dimensional rift entities that Egon was mentioning. Sure. Because I know there's... Oh, hold on. Oop, crap. Yeah, see, since that one came from down here. Fairly certain. Yeah, see, it's that guy right there. The, thing. So I need to go up here. She is. Pappy the sailor. Ah, yeah, I made a Popeye reference. Okay, so we're about to go face Pappy. See, like I said, those guys freaking will tear you up. Din, 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 din. There's like every freaking one in this building. Jeez. I've played this game on hard. And it's honestly about the same whether you're on normal or hard. Whenever it comes to some of these things. It's primarily the big guys that slow you down. Hardy har har. Yar, get out of me way. Why do I suddenly got the urge to sing SpongeBob? Sargasses. Who lives in a pineapple under the sea? No hitting me. I don't think so, sir. Oh, here we go. This guy.
Good work. Are you all right?
Good work.
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something. Let's track it down.
Egon, Ray, this is something new for us, isn't it?
First one I've ever seen. It's some type of highly focused anthropomorphic animator. An entity which attracts familiar objects to itself so it can materially manifest its rage.
It's generating a field of attraction so strong that it's able to reassemble its component parts.
Blast it!
It's losing strength. Keep tearing it down.
Wrangle it.
Got him. All right, trap out.
Not much longer.
Ah, oh, come on, man. That'll stop him, maybe. Oh, come on, seriously? The trap's over here, guys. Come on. Hardy, 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 hard. There we go. Alright, come on, we got this, we got this. There we go.
Knives and forks flying at me, but when knives and forks become a big angry giant, that's really me not liking it. A lot.
Happens every day, right?
Anybody here from Zetamore?
Guys, I'm right outside, and so is something else.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? But we had to make do with this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
I know that thud.
What do you see out there?
It's me. It's clean.
Welcome to the stream. Thank you for joining me while we bust some ghosts.
No, this is not possible. Not here, not now. Not again.
Wasn't me this time, I swear it.
Wasn't me this time, I swear it.
Pull it together, Ray.
It was me!
What do we have that can stop that cheap confection?
Ray, weren't you gonna finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
The Super Slammer?
Sounds untested. Tacky and exciting! I'm in.
But will it work?
Against the minions of a god? That was never the intent. But in theory, I support it. But a muon trap of this capacity has never been used or even tried before.
And why would that stop guys that don't know any better?
Yeah, man. What are we? The FDA?
We'll have to clear a path through this mess.
The FDA? Come on, Stay Puft. Do your thing.
Get moving! This residue is animating!
Lordy, help us! Stay Puft is somehow hatching these mini-minions from himself.
Mini-minions?
Well, there's paranormal physiology for you. Always something to make your stomach turn. Nettle some little yarpers! Yep, they look so darn tasty.
Yeah, they look so darn tasty. Ah, God. They're here. Does anybody else want s'mores?
Hey, more trouble!
Ooh, that hurt. I didn't realize the car was gonna blow up.
Multiple Class 5 FRBs, inbound.
Ray, prepare the muon trap.
Multiple Class 5 FRBs.
Oh yeah, favorite stuff.
And for anybody who is not a Ghostbuster fanatic, that means full roaming vapor.
Oh yeah, I'm like the Super Slammer.
I love the Super Slammer. It's like an instant capture source. Get them to it and bazoom, they're in. Like just like that. Look at that.
You're worse. Oh, what? Big soap shortage in the afterlife, guys?
Ray, can you stop the car for a minute?
No, not if we're gonna catch up to our old friend.
Actually, oh man, I didn't hear that. I need to scan one of those guys. Got it. Marshmallow Mini. Hobo Ghost. That's what you call them, right there.
You're only encouraging them.
Bakeman, we need to have a talk about tolerance.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Winston. I didn't mean to shoot you. Get in the slammer. There we go. Welcome to the stream if you're just joining us. If you couldn't tell, we're playing a little bit of Ghostbusters tonight.
Something significant. Behind us.
What is that? Am I hearing wings?
These are not the Disney gargoyles, that's for sure.
Six. Multiple contacts.
Grab them and slam them, noob!
Oh, I am hurt.
Ghosts and gargoyles. A game we played when I was in the seminary.
Ghosts and gargoyles. What dink game didn't you play? Do you have your 8-sided dice with you?
No, but I have my 20. Ow! Crap. It really sucks, because, you know, you try and take a scan of every ghost possible. Whoa, did I just throw him?
Kapow, freak! Nobody messes with the kid.
That'll do it.
Ow.
Ow. Sorry, Peter.
Ow!
Oh, sorry. That was the hobo ghost again. So it looks like there's really only two kinds of ghosts in this little scenario.
Incoming! Here they come. Run! Give it to him!
Ow. Come on.
Incoming!
Into the slammer. There we go. Aw, man. Oh, we got this guy here. That's what's been throwing me.
You own that creep.
Yeah, there we go. Oh, what in the world? Oh. Oh, ow. That hurt. I am almost dead. Yeah, there we go. I think I gotta rest for a second.
What do we do?
It's not vaporizing fast enough. There's too much.
Damn, we're starting to make good time.
I thought it couldn't become any harder to get around Manhattan. Any ideas?
Well, we're not getting through that way now.
Hey, cut through this alley. We might be able to head off Stay Puft.
We need to find a way around this mess.
See, it's either you or Egon, Ray, or Winston.
I've had just about enough of the marshmallow parade. Let's go see if we can find us a shortcut. You with me?
I'm with you, Winston. Let's do this. No, I'm right here, Winston. Okay, thank you.
Spooky and clothesline fresh.
That's not...
Are you kidding me?
No.
Haunted laundromat?
Why not? Because reasons. I'm pretty sure there's something in here we can get. Aha, see? Called it. Alright. Let me... drink a little bit of water. Get my health back here.
That looks like our ticket. That tank is leaking gas all over the place. That is a serious safety hazard, man.
I wanted to test these first, but since we're waiving that safety step today anyway, you should be aware that I modified the neutrona wand, which normally releases the particle stream.
Wow, it's like Christmas came early.
Earlier than what?
Bosen darts.
Christmas before Halloween this year. Santa came to my house dressed as Dracula.
You guys might want to stand back.
How far exactly?
Back. Way back.
Boom.
Do I still have eyebrows?
Same. Do I still have eyebrows?
I said way back.
Nicely done. Great job, kid.
Yeah. Combustible gasoline. It's the future.
It's the future.
Once again on the Super Slammer, I dog ate my homework.
It's a prototype, Peter. Do you recall the memo from you about getting too many memos?
Well, I did.
We mounted a high expansion rapid cycle multiple ghost. It's faster and larger than our portable units.
Am I in jeopardy? Is this a big enough stick to roast this guy? Okay.
Potentially, but our exposure to interdimensional deities has been only marginal to date, so it would be to anticipate some error.
You know, for a big guy, he fights off his sneaky. We should tie a bell around his neck.
So do you guys like Ghostbusters?
Somebody needs a Ghostbuster.
Because it's probably one of my favorite franchises of all time. And I'm really glad that they did this game. This game wasn't really well perceived, or received, I should say, in all honesty. But it's very, very good, and it actually closes up a lot of loopholes that the first two left open.
I had to say that.
That's right. Ruthless producer. They just reopened it last week.
The Hindenburg, really?
There must be something really bad about this place.
Grab a full scan.
Good idea. Should probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep. These are unusual flux patterns.
Whoa, wait! Don't touch that.
That's what I thought. Black slime. Black slime is a hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue. Toxic to both body and soul.
Alright, let's see. Can I upgrade anything yet? Ah, yes, I can. Good. I got 25,000 right now. I'm gonna... Oh, wow, that's 15. Bosun damage immunity. Fast trap.
It's very dangerous.
I'm eventually gonna need to get some of that stuff.
Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against...
What should I get? Bosun dart, what I need to get, scan improvement, fast trap, heat cost reduction. Yeah, that's what I need right there. Okay. I don't think I can get anything else. Yeah, I see 14,000. That one's 5,000, 8,000, 5,000. Yeah, I can't get anything else.
The negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so...
With this, I should be able to capture ghosts a little bit easier.
The stains don't ever come out.
Look at that number climb.
Ooh. Watch yourself!
Here we go. The opera ghost.
Look out! The fat lady singing!
The fat lady singing!
Looks like an opera singer. And a hefty one at that. Peter, you better take her.
What's that supposed to mean?
Peter, you better take her.
I take out one plump girl with my date, like her personality, and you guys can't let it go.
Come on. All right, there we go.
I don't have time for you right now, Gargoyle. More of them. Look out! Above you!
Ow! That was ow there!
Oh man, come on! Where you at?
Hold him now! All yours!
That's what I like, using the bosun dart like that.
Again, kid.
Come on.
Ow. That was ow there.
Oh, man. Ow. I'm not careful. I'm going to get freaking taken out by this chick.
Kapow, freak.
Boom.
My favorite part of this job. That's it.
Oh, I'm out. Come on. Heal me, guys. Heal me, please.
Now just bring him in.
Alright. There we go.
You just did a service to humanity, kid. Hindenburg is a terrible show.
It's a terrible show.
Times Square, post-urban renewal. All shiny and clean. I love it.
Or not.
Say, is that him?
It's hard to miss.
Egon, how close do we have to get the big trap to reel him in?
A lot closer than this.
What's he up to now?
He's looking for something.
Is he looking for something or someone?
I love how he hides. He's like, oh, he's coming for me.
If you can see behind me, the streets are in absolute chaos. Authorities are doing everything they can to quell the panic and maintain order. It is madness out here. The Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, star of the popular children's television show, is on a rampage. This is not the Stay Puft we've come to love. Fortunately, the Ghostbusters have arrived to put everything back to normal.
It's damaged. I've got to fix it or we won't stand a chance.
We need to get from here to there. Make sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
Good strategy. It's dangerous, though.
That is a good strategy.
All right, sport. Looks like it's me and you. Let's go across Times Square and get into the building Stay Puft is so interested in. You guys keep him off us if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yeah, he spotted us. Keep moving.
Trying.
Keep away from those feet. He'll stomp you into jelly. Boson darts! Nice boson. That really dinged him. Great job. Now see if he wants swore. Get it? I'm funny too, you know.
I'm funny too, you know. Oh, thank you, Ray. Kill it, Ray.
Here he comes. Evasive maneuvers. Stick close to me and as far away from him as you can.
I'm right behind you, Ray. Hello.
Beckman, you've got to distract him.
Beckman, are you getting coffee? Beckman's getting coffee.
Soften him up with your boson darts.
Bankman's getting coffee.
There it goes. Follow me, quick.
All right, come on, Ray.
Draw him over here.
He just got this happy smile on his face. He looks so lovable and fluffy.
Boson darts should do the trick.
I want to hug him. Give me a hug.
That's not a hug.
That's not a hug at all. That takes out all three of them at one time. That's nice. That's easy.
And on darts.
Oh, got that one midair. Nice. Let me get his face. Yeah.
Hit him with boson darts. Boy, he's really bad. There's our way in. Break for it.
All right, let's go.
It's okay, Ghostbusters. Just a level 5 thought form cross rip. The professionals are here.
Cross rip.
Everybody calmly. Make no sudden movements.
See, that's how you take care of all of them at the same time. Just launch a boson dart.
Uh-oh. He didn't find what he was looking for on the bottom floors. Come on. We've got to get to the top floors.
Yeah, there's the phone.
All full, going up. He just passed gas. Catch the next one.
Relax, sir. We handle foul vapors all the time.
Let's stay in for lunch, you said. Why leave the building, you said? It'll be quiet, you said. You know you're fine.
You're right. I secretly knew our lives would be in danger and thought, hey, I'll make sure I trap Mark with me inside an elevator!
Excuse us.
I love the dialogue in this game. It's so much fun. They
Stay
did
with
such
me,
a good Haas. Job with it.
Sure there's more fun up ahead. Oh, I missed them. We've stirred up a hornet's nest, kid.
Oh, water. That's always good.
We better get a scan.
What is around here? Nope, not that way. So it's this way. Hey, look at that. I can actually open a door this time.
Uh-oh. No sudden movements.
Okay. It sure got quiet all of a sudden.
Yeah, it did. Oh. The modern building emits a disturbing glow. Nice. Okay, well, that disappeared.
PKEs, they're in the vents!
Oh gosh! It still creeps me out every time I see it. Destroy the minions! Where are they at?
Watch out, would you? Just miss me!
Kill them, Ray!
Get behind something. Check your aim. Watch out.
I am checking my aim. Ah, crud. There we go. We crossed the beams, Ray.
Don't let them circle behind you. Ah, I'm covered in marshmallow minion goo.
Marshmallow minion goo.
Overtime generating these little creatures.
Man, I missed them.
Like crazed hormonal teenagers on a post-final exam, Bender.
What? Oh, okay, there we go.
Good shooting.
Ah! Oh, come on, Ray. You're
ready,
not even going to help.
Hero?
Beckman, come in, please. Pandemonium up here. Chunks of the building missing everywhere. You are required at the site now.
So happy to be in demand, but these sugar balls have got me nailed down. I can't get past them. They're disgusting, and they're unhealthy.
Did I mention there's a spectacularly beautiful lady in distress?
I'll be right there.
I'll be right there. Yeah, that's not supposed to be there.
Easy now, miss. Just relax. No sudden movements. You're perfectly safe now.
Sudden movements!
sudden movements! Stay Puft didn't like that, now did he? Oh, seriously?
Keep it going. Stream crossing is a strict no-no. Wow, check it out, kid. What a view, huh? Manhattan. I love it.
I would love to see Manhattan. I've never been.
Nothing to worry about, folks.
I'm just gonna scan your brain. Come on, Peter. Do your thing.
It's okay.
There you go.
Dr. Venkman has you. You're fine now.
You didn't spill your coffee, did you, Peter?
Ray, I got coffee for all of us. But the little monster spilled it. And what's the story with those things anyway?
Was that a manifestation of Gozer?
Yeah, probably. It just made me. Could be. Would you like to take the most direct route out of here or the scenic route to its lady's choice?
There's a stairwell over here.
Lady's choice.
Let's go.
Woo. Yeah, grace under pressure. I appreciate that in a lady.
Okay, Slugger, let's you and me do this quick and quiet before Tubby Soft Squeeze out there figures out what we're up to.
Tubby Soft Squeeze.
I think Tubby Soft Squeeze has dog ears, Ray.
I didn't mean it.
We're not getting out of here that way.
Well, it was a good plan for a second.
Okay, let's think. What did people do before stairs? Was it ladders or just jumping from rock to rock?
We go up there.
Was it ladders or just jumping from rock to rock?
Well, hello there.
Oh, Stay Puft spotted us. Move.
much longer, cadet.
We're almost there. Come on.
That way.
Oh, that's...
Come on. Let's go.
Whoa. I got this one. Keep the rest of them off of me. Thank you, guys.
Stay on it! Whoa! Look at them all!
Oh. Come on, we got this.
On the right!
Yes, yes,
okay,
I see.
Nice and easy now. You've got him on the rope! Watch out, would you? They felt that one in Pittsburgh. Ooh, painful.
Oh, come on. There we go. Now we got him. Gotta draw him in.
Stay
come on,
on
we got
it.
This.
Great job.
Oh, no. Seriously, again? Oh, ow, ow, ow. I don't know what that was, but it hurt. Is he hitting me with a nail gun?
Running in a pack.
Nope, nope, nope. Stan, he is hitting me with a friggin' nail gun.
He's not a
fighter. Jerk.
But not this. They fell back one in Pittsburgh. Jeez. I'm on
come
your
on.
Team.
I know you are.
I don't mean to alarm you, but we have lost sight of Staypuff.
Strong signal!
How do you lose track of Staypuff? We got him!
Get his attention! That's how you do it. Great job, you guys. Ha! Free s'mores for everybody from 54th Street to 5th Avenue. Happy Thanksgiving.
Here he goes.
Happy Thanksgiving.
All the way to the... Oh! Not quite. Didn't make it. Hey, Ray, say three guys the size of your finger knocked you off the side of a 30-story building and you had to climb all the way back up to the terrible part. How mad would you be at those three little dinky types?
I'd go with mighty pissed.
Okay, and throw in a sugar.
That giant blue and white toy man thing, or whatever, is still coming. It's climbing the building.
I'm impressed with his agility, considering his complete lack of bones.
Good news. We've got the Super Slammer back on pulse and Ecto-1 is rolling. We're repositioning now. Could you hold the Stay Puft there for a few minutes?
If by few you mean less than one, then sure, we can do that.
Did somebody tell you it was breakdown?
No sweat, kid. We've got you.
Well, as long as you're down there, would you see if you could knock off Mr. Sweetness?
Look how Venkman just doesn't seem to care.
All right there, Sunshine. Are you okay? You're all
yeah.
Strapped in. We've got a good tight grip on your belt. Here he comes! The Big Daddy Manifestation himself! A raging blob of densely packed marshmallow! Oh boy! Melt him, Chief! Give him full screen!
He's right, Rookie. Your health insurance doesn't begin for another 89 days.
More of those minis. How many can he generate?
From 200,000 square feet of solid marshmallow? Probably 60.
Probably 60? Take that, you marshmallow goon.
Boson darts should do the trick.
Is that
why?
Upset look? What do you think?
Soften them up with your boson darts.
Don't worry, I got him. I got him.
Got him on the rope, Lobster.
He is not feeling good.
No!
You've killed my dessert.
Scoreboard reads Ghostbusters 2, Gozer the Gozerian 0. Looking like a real big leaguer out there, champ.
Right, Peter, we're in position. The trap is set. We're prepared to capture Stay Puft. Where is he?
He's that white puddle you're driving through.
Timing's off by just a hair, Egon, but we're glad the trap is working again.
I love it.
I guess I owe you guys my life.
She's clean.
How do you feel?
Pretty good. All extremely weird things considered.
So far, just another screwed up day at the office. You know, I never forget a face attached to all the rest of that. I think we met earlier at the Sedgwick Hotel. You gave me the sideshow chicken drop.
My name's Alyssa. Dr. Alyssa Selwyn. And
I am Dr. Peter Venkman.
Dr. Peter Venkman.
It's Ray Winston, and you met him.
Uh-huh.
And you met
the
him.
Ghostbusters.
Have you ever been involved in this type of quantum temporal rift event before?
A quantum what?
It's called arcing, a large pulse of psychic energy.
Actually, yes. I was at the museum. A pulse of blue light surged through the building, and then I was standing outside a room on the 13th floor of an old hotel.
The Sedgwick.
The Sedgwick doesn't have a 13th floor.
It was pulling me like a magnet. I felt as though I was in a deep dream. I came to and ran over here.
Here?
It's a temporary office while I'm in town. I came to do some research after I woke up.
We'd like you to come to our lab so we can run some brief tests and ask you more questions.
Here's an easy one. Would you like to go out for Thai, Mexican, Japanese?
Wow, Dr. Venkman. That time you almost went 45 seconds without saying something abrasive. Want to try for a whole minute next time?
A doctor and a fiery one, too. Charming. So charming.
Charming. Venkman has always been and always will be my favorite Ghostbuster. Just because of his attitude. I love it. Let's see. Yeah, see, you'll start seeing your stuff that you've collected. There's the mystery toolbox.
So you know so much about Gozer because...
Because I'm a specialist in ancient Mesopotamian cultures and architecture. Sumerian primarily. Gozerian more specifically. I'm here as a guest curator for the Gozerian exhibit that's opening tomorrow at the Natural History Museum.
You are aware that we also have some history with Gozer.
Yes, of course.
Gozer was a bush leaguer before he met us. A strictly farm team deity. We put him on the map.
But our getting stiffed on invites to opening night, just an oversight, right?
I don't have anything to do with that.
That, gentlemen, was all me. And I can assure you, it was not an oversight.
Oh, by the way, you have visitors.
Thanks, Jeanine. Your first-class lookout. Walter Peck. I did not recognize you without the mayor's backside attached to your nose.
Okay, everybody put him back in
there. There he
duties.
Is.
Apologies. Dr. Selwyn, are you all right?
I think so. But I'm worried about the exhibit.
Are you kidding? You can't buy publicity like this. The guest curator of the Gozer exhibit? The expert Peck recommended is attacked the night before the opening by Gozer himself? Please, tell me that was Gozer.
Gozer manifested in a familiar form, one he had used before, the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, but this event was weaker than his first encounter with us.
Ha! That's all I need! Thanks!
Come on, Jock. What's the idea of bringing Peck around here? Oh, have I coughed at the wrong time?
Listen, here's the deal. You and Peck and all you guys are going to work together.
Oh, really?
What?
No way, no how.
Impossible.
Look, this city has given you at least a dozen contracts for the jails, courthouses, and wharves. You guys want to grow your business. Get some county and state work, too. I'm all for it. You've been big supporters and great for my campaign.
Well, some have said our endorsement is what got you elected.
But not out loud. Anyway, after all the damage you've been causing lately, the city council wants you under close supervision for a period of no less than 6 months.
We file reports on time. There's no need for extra supervision.
Funny guy, Venkman. You've always been my favorite. Well, that's why your old friend Pet comes in. He's annoying, a stickler for the rules. In other words, the perfect pet for the job. He's our new head of Peacock.
Peacock? PCOC, Paranormal Contracts Oversight Commission. And my first official act is going to be suspending you clowns' operating license.
Lighten up, Peck. Launch your investigation if you have to, but for now just keep them under control and my office in the loop. But remember, if the Ghostbusters cease to exist, so does your job. So you need each other. Beautiful in an ironic, symmetrical kind of way, isn't it?
Hey, yes. Mulligan, yes, come on.
It's Mayor Mulligan to you, Venkman. So, we have an understanding? This kind of protects us all. You want more government business, I want to keep my approval rating, and Peck wants his little fiefdom. You play by the rules. Easy. We all get what we want, and the city council gets what they need. Okay, big night tomorrow, Alyssa. Get some rest.
So, now that we're all friends, can we get invites to the museum opening?
Not likely. But I'll be seeing you soon. You can count on that.
I bet he will.
Doesn't Peck look exactly like the kind of guy who'd accidentally walk into the stream of a bosun glider? I'm just saying, it could happen.
Not like it ever would, though, of course.
Ghostbusters, what do you
Slimer's
want?
Slimer's not happy with me. Ghostbusters, what do you want?
We can schedule a visit, next Thursday? Sometime
Slimer
between 8 a.m. and 4 p.m.? I'm afraid that's the soonest opening we have. All right. I've All got right. you down for then.
Feeling sick, going home early. Louis Tully.
Believe me. You'll know it. That'll be fun. Goodbye.
Ray and I have been talking.
And we think we should have a look at the museum. Whatever happened tonight, it started there.
Okay. I'll take one for the team. Stay with Alyssa. You guys go with
Stay
Winston
with
and the recruit. I'll be your personal protection.
What about Peck? He's supposed to be informed of everything we do.
What he doesn't know can't hurt us.
Hey guys,
that is
you
absolutely
need to make
true.
A detour. Something big is going down. It's on 1010 Winds now.
Tune it in.
And another ghostly sighting has staff at the New York Public Library scrambling for answers.
The Gray Lady.
Let's get her for real this time.
Well, what about the museum?
It's been there for 104 years. Where's it gonna go today?
This thing you guys have for the Gray Lady borders on the wheel. You know that, right?
She made us look like schmucks. Not this time.
Oh, and another thing. Pat calls and says that I'm required to tell him where you are and what you are up to.
Tell him he can meet us at the museum. We'll be there. Eventually.
Well, ladies and gents, I think that's actually where we're going to end tonight, right before we get into the library. We'll actually do the library tomorrow night. So tomorrow night, I will try and actually stream for a couple more hours. Hopefully we can get at least through the museum by then. But before we do that, let's actually go into here, because I got 22,000 now. Let's see. Fast Trap. Yeah, I'm going to purchase that. Okay. Oh, I don't have enough for Slam Dunk Trapping yet. And I got everything else as of right now. I'll just go ahead and buy this stuff, too. Okay. Well, now that that is taken care of, like I said, what we'll do is we will try and make it back tomorrow. Thank you very much for the follow, Joey. So we're going to try and make it through at least the museum tomorrow. Later on, man. And hopefully, if all goes well, we might even get further than that. So tune in then. Have a good one.